Hello everyone, this is Stephanie of Creatively Miss Me, and today guys, I'm participating in a collaboration, and if you're interested in finding out more about this collaboration, you know what to do. Stick around. First off, let me say, if this is your first time to my channel, please feel free to click that red subscribe button you see down below. A bell will appear. Then click that bell and you will be notified each and every time I upload a video. And if you're an oldie but a goodie, you know you have my heart, and thank you for coming back. Now on with this video. Now let's learn a little bit more about this collaboration. The title to this collaboration is My Seasonal Home / Fall Home Tour 2019. And it's hosted by two YouTubers, Colleen Pastor at Lemon Thistle and Lindy and Russell at Love Create Celebrate. Now, all they wanted us to do was to show an area in our home or our home decorated for fall. It doesn't have to be a whole room. It could be an area, a tabletop, or shelf or something like that. If you're not familiar with these two ladies' channels, I will have the link to their channels down below in the description, along with the playlist when it becomes available. So now, if you want to see what I did for this challenge, you know what to do. Stick around. Now, what I'm going to be showing you is my kitchen. I've done some little changes in here to get ready for fall and brought in some more of my copper items and put them here in the kitchen. Now we're going to start over here on this counter, and you know my fall vignette. I've done in the collab with This and That with Denise Jordan. I will link an iCard above to show you that video. And here on my oven or the stove, I've only put like my two copper salt and pepper shakers I use when I cook. And then I've changed out the tile and put in a pumpkin tile. And then here hanging on the wall are the pot holders and the mitt. This is a set that I chose to do in the kitchen from the poll I asked you a while back. These were the winners. Now here in the center wall is something that I haven't had up here at this home. I've had this set for a while, the copper hanging fork, spoons and so forth on this bar. And then I have a frying pan that is a clock. Don't have a battery in it, but it's up there. I got to get a battery. And then we'll go over here to the coffee station. And over here we have the coffee station that was done in a collab with Kimberly Davis and Marilyn. And I'll have an iCard above to show you that video if you have not seen it. Now here is my coffee station. I have my containers here that I've had for a minute with the copper lids with the writing on the front. And then here I added my fall towels. I have the Happy Fall and then a brown and orange striped one at the back. That one came from Target Dollar Spot, I think, last year. Here is my flour watering pan. That was a Goodwill haul. You know I'm a copper girl. Couldn't pass it up. Excuse me. I have allergy issues today. And in the windowsill here, I have on each end my copper and brass lanterns. And in the middle is my Grove Collaborative dish soap and hand soap and scrubbing brush on the Grove Collaborative tray. And I will click the I will make an iCard above of Globe Collaborative video. And also down below in the description, I have a link to Grove Collaborative where you can look at other products of theirs. I am an affiliate of the Grove Collaborative. Now, as we go here in front of the sink, I added another tile, a pumpkin tile, to go to be festive. And then we will pan over here on this corner. And here I have my decorative cup that says Creatively Miss Me with Stephanie. It was made by Desiree. I will have her link down below in the description if you're interested in looking at her for your cup and decals, because she does a very good job. She did the decals for my canisters here you see in the kitchen, and the cups and then decals in the master bathroom. These are cows you see here that says brown rice, white rice. She made those for me as well, on top of my copper canisters that I ordered. And then at the back, I have my wooden cutting board. So this is my fall home tour in my kitchen. I hope you enjoyed the tour of my small kitchen done up for the fall. If you like my content, guys, you know what to do. Give your girl a thumbs up, comment, and share my video. And also, follow me on my social media accounts. They'll be listed down below on the screen as well as in the description box. As always, this is Stephanie of Creatively Miss Me saying thank you for watching. And you be blessed.